Hey friends, this is Sonic Toast. Today we're going to be unboxing the new Super Tails and Super Silver Funko Pop 2-pack. This is super exciting. Anyway, so yeah, these were supposed to be Comic-Con exclusive this year. However, they were not Comic-Con exclusive because of the pandemic. Therefore, they became GameStop exclusive. From what I know, each GameStop that got them only got three. And I'm actually really happy because the last time there was a Comic-Con exclusive, it was Super Shadow. And of course, I was not able to get him because I did not attend Comic-Con in San Diego. So I'm kind of glad that this Comic-Con didn't happen because that means people like me were able to get this awesome 2-pack of Super Silver and Super Tails. You know what is interesting here? Is how there is not yet a Silver Funko Pop at all, or a modern version of Tails. However, Super Tails has never been in the modern games. Super Tails has only been in the classic games. So maybe this is classic Tails as Super Tails. I don't know, it's hard to tell with Funko Pops. So we're just gonna go ahead, get these guys open, see what they're all about. Okay, so there's the figures. What I'm really curious about is the background that they come with. Okay, cool. Wow, that is a really nifty background. Wow, it's like the future, it's Silver's future from Sonic 06. That is really interesting. So let's take a look at Silver first. So here is Silver, Super Silver, the Hedgehog. He's got a stand that goes right into his back. I don't know if it comes out. I kind of don't want to find out because I don't want to break it. But what's really cool, like the Super Sonic and Super Shadow Funko Pops are just standing like normal. What's cool about Super Silver here is that he is hovering, floating, flying. Here is the Super Sonic Funko Pop. We can put them together. So we got two Supers together here. That is really cool. I really wish I could get Super Shadow so I could have the three of them all together. Let's take a look at Super Tails now. Here he is, Super Tails. Yeah, he doesn't have the flickies with him, which is quite unfortunate. That would have been great to have flickies, super flickies flying around him. However, Super Tails has made other appearances without the flickies. Sonic Mania, I don't believe he has the flickies. And also the mobile versions of Sonic 1 and 2, when you get all the Chaos Emeralds and become Super Tails, he does not have the flickies with him. So the modern version of Super Tails does not have the super flickies. Of course, the greatest game ever made of all time is Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and that is the one where that was the first appearance of Super Tails, and he had super flickies. But oh well. I do want to compare this new Super Tails to the original Tails Funko Pop. You can see they are a completely different sculpt. You can see even just the hair coming off of his head are completely different. His cheeks, completely different. Everything. So that makes me feel like this is classic Tails, this is modern Tails. But like I said, we've never seen Super Tails in a modern Sonic game as modern Tails. So who knows what's going on there. Anyway, friends, so there are those. There they are. The Supers. Very cool, very cool. We're gonna go ahead and unbox one more. It is the Comic-Con Vulpix. It is a flocked Vulpix, meaning it's fuzzy. So let's get him open. Alright, so just like the regular Vulpix, he comes with the fire background. And we have unboxed the regular Vulpix in a previous video. But here is this fuzzy, furry Vulpix figure. So here's the regular Vulpix that we unboxed a couple weeks ago. You can see they are pretty much the same figure, but the furry one is furry, and it kind of gives you just a little extra layer of niftiness. I feel like it's kind of cool, you know? Yeah, worth the $15? I don't know. Considering the regular one was $8. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. One thing that I thought was really funny is there was one person who got to GameStop before I did to purchase these. And it was a lady buying them for her husband, and she didn't know which one to get. She said, yeah, I'm supposed to get a tailed fox? And they said, a tailed fox. You mean tails or do you mean Vulpix? And so she just ended up buying both because she didn't know which one to get. And of course, those were the same ones I bought. I didn't even know about Vulpix till I got there. So I came for tails and silver. Ended up getting Vulpix also because if you've seen the unboxing videos, I do like to collect Pokemon Funko Pops also. So that is groovy. So next we're going to put them on the shelf. Alrighty, Dwighty. So I just had to clear a spot for Vulpix on the shelf right here. So we got Vulpix there and Vulpix there. And I think the Pokemon shelf is looking quite nice. And then for anyone who hasn't seen before, here's the other Pokemon right there, the starters. Now for Sonic. Right here, we fit Super Silver right there next to Super Sonic. And Super Tails right there, right behind regular Tails. So those are all of the Sonic Funko Pops. Well, all the ones that I own. I never got the Super Shadow, like I mentioned. And also, there is, let's see, there's the Chrome Sonic right there. And this is the glow-in-the-dark Sonic. So the regular Sonic is back in his box because, I don't know, just not that much room for so many regular Sonics. Anyway, friends, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day, and toast.